And here are the Texas Longhorns team stats versus UTEP in last night's game. Texas shot 23 of 42 from the field on 54%. Three-pointers, they were 4 of 14 at 28.6%. Free throws, they were 22 of 29 for 75%. Total rebounds, they had 27. Assists, they had 14. Blocks, they had 3. Steals, they had 6. Turnovers, they had 15. Personal fouls, they had 15. And those have been some of your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.